Okay, we're in front of 2087 Plantation Road in Lawrenceville, Georgia. Today is the 24th of August 2017. My name is George Wood. I'm the property inspector for the Excalibur home, and I'm gonna run a move-out inspection by this property. As always, a general rule, I'm gonna start on the left side of the main entry door, and I'm gonna go all around the house. At the time, I'm going to be done with the outside. The video tour inspection, I'm going to go inside of the house for the second session of move-out inspection. Grass need to be cut all over the place. Front, side, and the back. Gutters are full with pine straw, and on the back side also has some growing vegetation. All of the shrubs need to be trimmed. And we're on a garage side. I have a fence on the back of the property. So basically we have only on the right side gate access. So that's the reason why I cannot do it. Having the light bulb burn out here too. Vegetation growing on the gutters. Have 1, 2, 3 window screen on the side that is damaged, and one more on the right side. One light bulb burned out on the back corner. And this is the one that is damaged. And the top is missing one. So this is the porch on the back. And we're done at this time with the exterior. And this is the right side garage door that is having a water damage. Pressure washer needed on the front and the back. Stairs access to the main entry door. So at this point we are right in the front of the main entry door, and we are ready to step in for the second session of move-out inspection.